Okay, so we just reviewed Selena Gomez's skincare routine and it was completely cruelty-free. So Hailey Bieber, she starts with Bare Minerals, which is a cruelty-free brand, so thumbs up to Hailey. Then she goes in with a product from Biba. This is like an esthetician or professional line. This is also cruelty-free, so thumbs up. But Elta MD, that's where it gets sticky because that is not cruelty-free. So Hailey, we are requesting that you change your sunscreen. Also, Rode is cruelty-free.